last week I threw a party, it was off the bat. In my condo in Haystack, the bachelor's pad. What? I was getting set for the party that night. Looking up to slap the flight tickets in the party lights. Run on nigga time, but times can be cleaner. Cause in through the dope came this girl named Christina. She said, Breezy boy, can I give you a hand? That's when I whipped it out on her like a rubber band. Blam, blam, here you go girl, do it for me please. She says, I don't know how, I know it's hard to believe. Well, it's time you learn. Assume the position, it's really not that different from blazing or whistling. Now get a good grip, stroke it a bit. She says, where do I get through? On the tip of your lips. Get it girl, use a natural approach. Go ahead, do it.
Welcome to my video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to hook up, I don't know the name of it, but I'll put it in the title. A new fancy keyboard like this, like a work keyboard for our office, businesses like that, you know. This is our old keyboard, so you have to go and find out where your old keyboard is. It's like gonna be like a, it's gonna, hold on, your old keyboard goes to, put this keyboard somewhere else. Take your actual other keyboard, your new keyboard. Take your keyboard cord and plug it in the same place you already had the old one in, or find the one that matches the end of this cord and plug it in there. After you plug it in there, make sure when you press the keyboard that it turns on. Okay, I see a light on, so let's see if it's gonna work. Yes, it's working. Okay, right now it's working, that's a good thing. Make sure all the buttons work, all the, everything works, okay. Make sure the volume up works. Yep, the mute, yep, that all works. Yeah, just play with all the buttons at first. See if they work, and if it doesn't, return it. That will be it for how to set up this fancy keyboard. Hope you enjoy this video. Peace out.